Hey guys, we are now on the final vlog of our US trip. We finally have crossed America and we have now arrived in Los Angeles. We did it! We have crossed America! And let us show you the beauty of Los Angeles. Hey guys, we are now leaving Las Vegas. We had a really fun night last night and it's just so much fun that we couldn't manage to vlog the rest. But we are now on our way to... Hey guys, so we are here. We are at the center of it all. This is Hollywood. We are at the Chinese Theatre at the moment. Right now you're seeing the iconic signature sevens, imprinting the handprints and footprints and signatures of numerous celebrities dating back in the 1920s. Situated on the historic Hollywood's Walk of Fame, the TCL Chinese Theatre is surrounded by other famous landmarks and entertainment.
What are we doing today?
Santa Monica
Pier.
Okay, that's where I'm going later.
There you go, guys. Nothing else is more befitting to finish our road trip here in the US by visiting Santa Monica Pier. Just look how beautiful and gorgeous this beach is. Today, we simply have no plans at all other than just to stay here, enjoy the food, enjoy the last few days of warm weather, and enjoy the beach. Stay like that. Won't you come up here to my altitude? To my altitude. Yeah, you. 'Cause I always liked you. I wanna share this view.
The valley. false dark proof that the arc rotates on its axis.
Hey guys, so here is another space travel trip for you. We are inside the Griffin's Observatory, perched atop Mount Hollywood in Los Angeles. It is an historic landmark known for astronomical significance, cultural contributions, and stunning views. It serves as a public observatory, providing telescopes for visitors to observe, and there's planetarium shows, like this one. The observatory features a state-of-the-art Samuel Onchin Planetarium, showcasing immersive and educational presentation about astronomy and space exploration. And you get the best views of the Los Angeles skyline.
You said Pinoy street food?
Yeah.
What's that?
Okay. What's over there?
Chow Kee!
Seafood CD.
It's like a Filipino town.
Hey, what's over there?
Ordered a bit of everything so we can try a little bit of everything. Hang on. It's the Chow King, it's a Filipino Chinese taste.
What's this?
It's Lumpia Shanghai. I've not been in Chow King in a while.
And this is your shop-pao.
Shop-pao.
This is your wonton noodles.
Yeah.
The Thai tea. Is that as good as the one in the Philippines?
I haven't tasted it before.
Is that Chow King's equivalent of the Yum Burger? A shop-pao.
Try the shop-pao. What? I think this is a lumpia Shanghai.
Come on, Marianne.
Lumpia.
Oh my god. Oh, it's a whole portion. Is that two portions? You ordered two portions.
That's a lot.
Mine's the blackened mushroom.
What's this final item?
This is beef wonton noodles.
Let's see. Where's the chopsticks?
There's no chopsticks, unfortunately. Let's try it. It's very good. Horrors. up here.
Yeah.
Making so much.
Oh, this is you. You did this one.
This is the one?
Yeah.
It's from Casper.
I bet. Oh, I see. Yeah. There you go. No!
Just pick something again, make a selection.
I really like that one.
There's a little thing here.
Oh!
Here you go, guys. We are now leaving America. But hey, we have done it. We have crossed America. If you have been following our vlog up to this time, thank you very much for watching. It has been a very fun journey, and I hope you enjoyed watching our journeys as well. I hope this journey will make you travel like we do and explore the world. But here's a little montage of our trip.